Welcome back to Eager Object Whatever. Well, we just talked to Laura and learned from her that if we want to go on that biology trip, we have to be enrolled, and we're not. Woo! Well, maybe we'll find a way to enroll, and let's stroll on a bit here. Aha, there is somebody sitting there. That's Margaret. Let's have a look at Margaret. She certainly has a healthy appetite. Yeah, she looks it. And later in the game, there is going to be a hell of a funny scene with her. Let's talk to her. Hi, Margaret. What are you doing?
Well, can't you see? I'm eating a snack.
What? Are the sandwiches good?
They're incredible, especially the anchovy ones.
Blah. Hate anchovies. Will you give me one of your sandwiches?
I'm sorry, but I only brought enough for me today.
What, 20,000 pieces or what, 22? Are you going on the biology trip?
Of course, I wouldn't miss the indigenous gastronomy for anything.
I wonder where it is. Okay, I'll leave you alone. Maybe we can just steal a sandwich from her? I don't think she'll let me. All right. And we should look at every plate. We should always look at everything. That's the physics classroom. Maybe we can walk into there. Let's open the door. And walk in the room. Oh boy, this looks complicated. I must confess that physics is not exactly my specialty. Igor, you don't have any specialties, as far as I know from playing through this game before. What else can we look at? The desk! Yeah! It's the professor's, and can we open it? No, we can't. But if you see what I see, there is a garbage bin, and of course, there is a paper which we take, yay! And have an immediate look at it. Come to the lab at the end of the day to finish the experiment. Well, maybe that's a useful note. It must be. There are some useless items in this game which we carry around all the time, but this one, I guess, is not. At least we hope so. Maybe at a later point when we totally forgot about this note, we will need it. Alrighty then, let's walk on in the corridor. And there is an announcement board. Maybe there is some funny stuff on it. It's very dirty and I can't make up any announcement. Too bad. There is lockers. Let's have a look at the lockers. I believe that last one on the right belongs to Philip. Who can we maybe use our pick on it? It's not a good idea. Okay. I think we'll have to find another way to get in there. There is the janitor's room. Let's pay him a visit. Whoa, a lot of junk in here, which we cannot use. We can't even look at it. That's too bad. There is a key rack. Let's have a look at the key rack. Maybe that's important. All the faculty keys must be hung here. Oops, what's that? Who? What? What was that? It's a very old rustic clock. And can we take some of the keys or something? I can't take it with me, especially with Tobias around. Maybe we'll find another way for a key, or maybe we'll find a key elsewhere. We don't know that yet. And let's talk to janitor Tobias. Yeah, maybe he's a resourceful rogue, as some janitors are, so let's ask him some questions. About what? Any old story.
Yeah, it's true, I know many stories, but right now I'm busy and I don't have time to tell you any.
Oh, what a shame. Tell me something about the dean.
He was a very bad student. He never liked to work and hasn't changed much.
Alright, what do you think of Miss Pickford? She's been here for many years between you and me, I'll tell you. She's a little soft in the head. Maybe she's a Nazi, something like that. And what about the campus? The campus has always had a lot of traditions. Great men have studied here, such as, well, it's always had a lot of traditions, yeah. Well, you can tell me another day, whatever you want. Let's ask him about the clock. Yes, I made it myself with a bird I captured, but the bird comes out whenever it wants. I don't blame the bird. That's a rare bird in the cuckoo clock. Yes, that's true. Very few of its species are left. Well, that's a shame. Perhaps I could fix it. Thanks, but I prefer not to risk it. It's a very fragile object. Can you lend it to me? No, if I spend just one day without hearing the bird squeak or squawk, whatever, I would go totally crazy, as if I weren't already. How did you manage to capture the bird? I didn't do anything special. One day in winter, I was trembling from the cold and it landed on my head, attracted by the rhythmic movement. Okay, I don't want to talk about the clock anymore. Well, ask whatever and whatever you like. Yeah, give me the name of your hairdresser. Well, his name is Tobias Jennings. That's himself. Alright, so I'm almost going. See you later, lad. Well, this was a pretty useless conversation, except for the comment about the dean he made. And especially, there is nothing we have to do with this clock. Not as far as I know. We can get away with it, without it perfectly. And, can we have a look at the Da Vinci? No, we can't. Alright, so we'll have to find a way to enroll to the biology class, and we might have to find a way to open Philip's locker to start with. But we haven't explored the other side of the corridor yet. Because there is one, and we haven't been upstairs yet, so that might take us a while. Oh, there's somebody standing. Who is it? That's Lucas. Lucas Arts. Haha! He's playing with one of those handheld video games, yes, NES, or whatever he has there. What did they have back in 1995? I don't even remember. PlayStation, probably a PlayStation. Can we talk to him? He seems to be totally wrapped up in this game, and he will be for the rest of the game. It's better not to bother him. He just stands there as another character. And let's have a look at the class picture. It's a class pick from 1953, and I think the one in the center is Dean Peeper, so that's what his name is, Dean Peeper. What else do we have? I can't look at this, and we can have a look at the door. So, it leads to the girls' bathroom. Hey, shall we sneak in, shall we? Let's open the door, yay! And walk in. Oh, excuse me, I opened the wrong door, you! Okay, so there is two girls standing in there. I can't go in unless I get rid of those girls. Yeah, but that will be for much later. And let's continue our expedition through the faculty corridor. Who's that? Caroline. Hi, Caroline. Talk to her. What's the matter with you?
Leave me alone. I just flunked my exam.
Oh, poor Caroline, I'm so sorry for you. And here is another announcement board. None of my grades are posted. And I think it's better that they aren't. Haha, oh, Igor. And what's this room? We'll find out in a second. Examination classroom. Alright, we probably don't want to go in there, do we? Let's try to open the door. It's the examination classroom, and I'm not interested in going in. That's what I thought. But there's still something lying on the bench. And it's Caroline's folder. Maybe we can take it? Yippers! She's not going to like it when she finds out. Well, but that doesn't really matter to us because we're in an adventure game, so what's in there? Full of boring notes. And can we open it? No. Tells us just the same. Good. So now we explored everything and talked to everybody on this first floor, and we'll make our way to the second floor, but only in the next video, so stay tuned.